have Big Steph, Big Papa Bert. Cheers.
Mm-hmm.
Who's going to help me out with my Amazon toy guide. I see some stuff that we've ordered from Amazon for our 5-year-old boy. Had to think about what age he was there. 5 years old. So if you have anyone that's in the primary one, primary two, what toys do you think, age group do you think these would do up to? Age 8?
I actually think one of them is for age like 79 or something.
Like for an old man? A toy for an old man?
7 to 9? No, a 79 year old toy? wait, are you buying it? A 79 year old? Is that a toy?
I don't know.
What sort of toy are you going to buy? I was confused.
Okay, look, we're actually unwrapping these in front of you. Mm-hmm. Boom.
So
you explain, because you're the one that picked these and you know more about what the kids are into.
Dare need to explain?
Yeah.
Dare, really? Dare. This is obviously a battle bus for people, sorry.
Yeah, if you have
Fortnite.
Yeah.
If you have if you don't know what that is, then maybe it's time to
like crawl out the rock that you've been living under.
Battle bus comes with two wee figures, Burnout and Funk Ops. And it is one that he asked Santa for, so Santa's well delivered. Well played, big man. Played.
Fortnite is in my house daily.
Yes, it's on the new.
John knows all the updates.
If I wasn't here.
Star Wars updates the now, isn't it? Yeah.
If I wasn't here, I'd be.
My brother came in and he's like, "Oh, John, you're playing a Star Wars game." I was like, "No, it's Fortnite." And he's like, "Yes, yeah, the Star Wars update."
Yeah, the Star Wars update. You get a lightsaber and a stormtrooper. And so, again.
My boy's got an American accent. Thanks to things like.
YouTube. And he wanted this as well, which is a Big Mad Rocket Launcher.
And that's from Fortnite?
That is a Fortnite Rocket Launcher. Nerf, as you will know, is a Fortnite because. Well,
I know.
And this is.
Nerf's been a top seller at Christmas for years.
This is 8 plus. No, trees are not for an 80 year old.
Mm-hmm.
This is for 8. So that's an 8.
Is that going to be okay for him? No, it's 5.
Well, you sure for your not tell a joke?
I think
let's run about this just hitting people with rockets.
Yeah.
I'm alright with that, aye.
Okay, those Nerf guns, remember your nephews were writing Nerf guns?
Yes. This.
They've been cool for years.
This he's no asked for, but he used to be into this for ages. And then he went kind of off it and started playing Fortnite, and now he's getting back into it. And it is, if there's something strange in your Ghostbusters neighbourhood. So yeah. This is Slimer's hot dog stand. Do you know what I couldn't do, by the way?
Has it got slime in it?
No, it's Slimer.
Aye, so does it have slime? It looks like it's got slime.
It's got a wee bit of slime in here, yes.
Kids love
includes
slime.
Includes a silicone slime splatter.
I hate slime, but kids love it.
That's that.
It's on the carpet! Look at my hands! Oh my god!
But listen, that sounds like one mum's going to be building. That sounds like Lego.
It's one that mum, they'll get playing for one day.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Ah, it's on the carpet!
But do you know what I couldn't get? Like, mind we were arranged in the Ghostbusters cartoon, was it? You remember the characters for Ghostbusters and you remember the toys? I couldn't get them on Amazon. I had to get Playmobil Ghostbusters. Have Playmobil maybe bought the rights to all Ghostbusters stuff? I don't know. Because look, everything is Playmobil.
Oh,
look.
So you got a whole collection of Ghostbusters
stuff? Yes, this is obviously Ghostbusters 1. Do I need to zoom in on that a bit? See the two mad dogs? And Sigourney Weaver. See it? You get a wee proton pack and stuff like that. And this one was, you couldn't buy any Ghostbusters thing without buying
Ecto-1. The hairs.
Yeah. again, but this Cedric, and this is from the new Ghostbusters, because the wee Playmobiles are females.
Oh yeah, so it is. Show the camera.
Oh, it's one. Oh, it's one and one. Said more. So it's one and one. So they've been very gender respectful.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, it's good
that
it's a movie, so.
Aye, so that's that. Aye, that's it. It's all good, that's it.
That's our top picks from Amazon for them.
I'm waiting on another Ghostbusters thing.
We'll link all these games below.
I don't know. I think I might be waiting on the Ghostbuster Fire Tower. Or I don't think. I don't know. I was looking at it, but if you go into my Amazon page, it's like things you looked at. And I'm pretty sure I looked at that.
We'll link all these below anyway.
So that's that. And it came quite quick.
Came quick, really fast.
Came quite quick.
And
reasonable price.
Were there reasonable? Was there any discounts on any of them?
I actually after the Black Friday, because I'd put all this in my basket before Black Friday, and then after Black Friday there was £6.50 off the Rocket Launcher.
And they have gone. They usually put Nerf guns usually come down on Black Friday.
So that's what toys that we've bought. We've also bought like stocking fillers, but I think you're going to ever do it, yeah.
I'm going to do, Matt, tomorrow I'm going to do stocking fillers.
Which
so.
Is more things that if you've got kids and you watch YouTube, you'll know everything that we will show you and John stocking for. But we'll leave that till tomorrow.
Yeah. A stocking filler's like, I get excited about making up a stocking filler.
I like John's one this year.
Yeah. I used to be really boring with stocking fillers. I just used to put like chocolate.
Bands and,
do you know what, actually, I've always known that shit. I always did like cool stocking fillers. I used to put lip bands and all that in. I used to do it really boring. I don't, I've always actually did cool stockings. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to show you what I'm doing this year for my stocking fillers. Obviously stocking fillers are just like cheap little goodies that you can make up a stocking with that isn't too.
Oh, it was like a pound here.
Yeah, it's
50 pence here, gold coins, maybe chocolate gold coin.
I'm gonna give it all away.
Sorry.
They know. But it's inexpensive, but you know, the kids absolutely love to open it, and
of course.
It's cooler. Nice little knickknacks. That's Sarah and my
Sarah
dinner.
And John's kicking about so bad. I'll go yes. Distract them.
Yes, and I'm going to get my dinner. Bye, guys.